She's not worth it, Bucky. Just forget about her and get a good night's rest.
I'm not leaving because of Jody.
Then why?
Don't sit there and pretend like you don't already know.
I was trying to protect you from them.
Is lying the only thing you know how to do?
Son, I... That was the last time I saw him. I just pray that for once in my life, history will not repeat itself. Jody had left behind has led him straight to West Town, which is anything but welcoming.
Who are you? How did you get in here?
Yeah, well, your front gate is open.
What? How is that possible? Did the guard let you in?
I'm afraid your guard is dead, but the two bad-smelling scumbags who did it are now in the ground.
Damn these vultures. It was bound to happen again. Poor Rusty. Nevertheless, you need to leave this place immediately.
Look, I ain't from around here. Westtown is the only lead that I have. I'm trying to find someone who's gone missing.
Never turn down a new mongrel, Zoe.
What?
Look, there's no time. I have to go and replace Rusty. Mug, Zoe here. I'm sending a new recruit down your way. Over.
What are you doing?
What's your name?
Buck.
Listen, Buck. No one enters Westtown without giving something in return.
I just wanted to ask about the girl. I didn't plan on staying.
It's a fair trade, Buck. Don't like it? I can just kick your ass out of the gate.
Alright, fine.
Now, go inside the pub and talk to Mug. He's our captain. Convince him that you can be useful. Otherwise, I can't guarantee your safety.
The air was thick with gunpowder. The smell of wet dog's fur. Nasty combination.
So... a new recruit now.
I suppose so.
You're just a wee pup. You're not a local, that's for certain. And you're strong and healthy. Interesting. Where exactly did you come from?
I'm from Dust Valley. It's about an hour's drive south.
Good answer. All right, that's enough of that. Let's get down to brass tacks. Wasteland welcomes only those who protect her. Prove you can be trusted, and we'll take it from there. You'll go to the ruins of Alden, east of here. Clear out any vulture scum you come across. Gather whatever supplies you can find out there, and find out what happened to our scouts, who never returned. Dismissed.
Effort to build Old Town. Breaks my heart to see how little remains.
can't even begin to explain. Tell you the truth. Old Town is more than a nickname. This town was built to symbolize something. A return to the good old days. The component is missing.
and the stranger returns. Report.
Your scouts managed to pull quite a stash. Here.
What about our soldiers?
I found them all dead inside a hotel.
Those damned monsters. I won't lie, laddie. Our beloved Wasteland is dying. If you could help us defend against the vultures and assist the decent folks of Wasteland, we'll assist you in any way we can.
Thank you, Mug.
We mongrels watch each other's backs. I expect you to do the same. Don't be fooled, lad. The vultures will recuperate their losses, as they always do. We can't really push them out, but we can maintain the offensive to remind them what real mongrels are made of.
I came to Wasteland to find her. Her name is Jody, and she vanished a couple of hours ago, leaving behind nothing but a map, which led me here.
Suspicious behavior. Couldn't you pick up her scent?
In this rain?
I'll think of something. In the meantime, go around town and get to know the locals.
Anything specific I can help with?
One of our mechanics, Zach, has reported a problem with the town's generator.
What does Mongols mean?
It's our legacy and our curse. I'd rather spare you the details. We need not dwell on the past. We cannot afford it anymore.
Get out of my face, kid. Got nothing to say to you. Come on, girl. Just hold on a little longer.
She really sounds like she needs a new carburetor.
No way, man. I changed it last week. Should be just fine. Wait a second. Who are you? I know every mechanic there is to know.
Name's Buck. I cut a deal with Mug, so I'm offering my help to anyone in town.
Finally! Another mechanic! This is just awesome. All right, so here's the problem. We've been working our asses off, and our tools are in really bad shape. We need some high-grade tools. I'm talking lost tech. There's only one dude who can get his hands on lost tech. Nibbler the Salvager. If you can find him and convince him to sell you the tools, you'll be helping us big time.
Nibbler, all right, got it. Where can I find his shop?
Well, I would go to the junkyard. That's where he gets all of his stuff. So you go to the right and talk to Simon. He'll tell you how to get there. Easily.
Chance that you're Simon?
Greetings, stranger.
I'm here on Zach's behalf. He said you can point me towards the junkyard.
What's your business there exactly?
We're gonna look for Nibbler the Salvager.
That would be like finding a sane dog in vulture territory.
Gotta start somewhere.
Alright. I'll mark the location on the map for you.
Thanks.
Just do me a favor, lad. When you come back, or more correctly, if you come back, come talk to me, will you?
Thank you.
to the junkyard is a long one. Saved by lunatics, scavenging on our discarded achievements. Sharp wind stabs through his fur. He wouldn't even budge. Missing. The component is missing. Don't need a dog's nose to smell what I never saw him again. Thank you. the junkyard, but it proved to be very useful. So many machines were discovered over the years for being broken, obsolete. But to the eyes of the mechanic, nothing's ever really broken.
Ha!
The acidic air was unbearable, but he was trying not to think about it. These animals be doing here anyway? One could only carry so much. Much left. So many usable parts have been scavenged. Saw him again. Somebody's been busy down here.
Excuse me? Are you Nibbler the Salvager?
That little rat. Please. You're talking to a captain.
Captain of what? The junkyard?
You bloody mongrels. Get lost.
You seem to know this Nibbler. Any chance you can tell me where he set up his shop?
Of course I can. But why the hell should I?
This is pointless.
Leave me be. I have no time for the likes of you.
Couldn't find Nibbler in the junkyard. Just more vultures and an angry dog. Got any other ideas where I should look for him?
Why, yes, actually. I managed to tune in to the vulture's radio communication. One of them said the trader was found, heading to Gutless.
Gutless?
A dangerous rocky area at the northeast part of Inganza. The vultures are on their way. I'd advise you to get to him before they do.
Come on.
Hey there.
No. This welding torch will not do. Need to make another.
You're Nibbler, right? The junk collector?
Junk? I don't see any junk. All I see is salvage. You know, those priceless materials and tools that almost everyone drives halfway across the desert to purchase?
Name's Buck. Nice to finally meet you.
Well, greetings and salutations, Buck. Now, how may I help you on this fine night?
I'm here on Zack's behalf. He's a mechanic from Westtown. He needs some lost tech tools to...
To keep their generator running, yes, I know the drill. Bloody waste of scraps, those two.
I thought regular customers are good for business.
I don't do what I do for profit. I do it for knowledge. You probably think this is where I set up shop, right? They lied to you. I move often so I can be left alone. Apparently, though, not often enough.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
This is usually the part where they'd start to threaten me. But you're different, aren't you?
I guess.
I like you, Bucky. You're not like the rest of the crowd that I usually get. Consider my temporary workshop open to you and you alone. Just do me a favor. Don't tell those hounds in Westtown, alright?
Sure thing, Nibbler. Thank you. Fought a large amount of vultures to get to you. You safe out here, all by yourself?
Then you did me a big favor. Not that they pose any danger. They probably just came to trade again.
You trade with these nutjobs?
It's not like they give me much choice now, do they? I'm surprised they even bother to pay me. I guess they hope that it'll convince me to stay around for longer.
You've got an amazing collection. How did you find so many useful parts?
There's plenty of tech buried all across Venganza. I sift through the smallest nooks and crannies. I guess that being this small helps me in that regard.
Thank you for your time, Nib.
Well, Buck, it's been, though I can't promise I'll stay here for long.
So long. And thanks again for the tools.